This week on New Mexico in Focus, the nation's hard look at native boarding schools and the long road ahead.
This was the practice of genocide, and that it's time for the country to reckon with that. There are ways in which New Mexico can grapple this issue.
And what's ahead for the state as masks make a return in schools and beyond. New Mexico in Focus starts now. Thanks for joining us this week. I'm your host, Gene Grant. Native communities have watched closely Interior Secretary Deb Haaland's announcement that the U.S. will examine its ugly past with the forced education of Native children in boarding schools. We'll take a deep dive with a local panel and look at a recent NewsHour interview with Secretary Haaland. We'll also examine what's behind encouraging news from UNM's medical school, where more family practice residents are staying in New Mexico. The Line Opinion panel takes up the proposal for a new soccer stadium, too. We begin with the resurgence of COVID-19 among the unvaccinated and the promise of more masks. Here's The Line.